We are. We've moved out to the Taj Mahal. So this is the second step in potty training the babies. See, this way they're on litter all day, but they have a big area to play. See, and then that's where the moms stay with their babies. And then they sit up on top of the crates right there and watch over them. Huh. I will put Diana's litter and TT's litters together. Yeah. They don't spend all day in here. Yeah. You tell them. They're not going to spend all day in there. Yeah, they've got all their toys. He's got a lot to say. Huh. He's got a lot to say. Yeah. Say that every day they'll come out. At least four times a day I sit down with them and they play in this whole house. There's the day bed. There's the dog water. There's the fireplace. And then, so they get this whole area. And they'll be able to go in and play with Brighton sometimes, huh? Yeah. Yeah.